Hey guys, Ocean Ray here, and today I'm going to be doing two recordings, because it's fun, you know. So this will be going out the day after the last one. I'm going to try and do this daily. I have been pretty good about it so far. Don't really have much to say, other than let's get started with the next mission.
It was as close as we'd ever been. 4 years on Hades' trail, and now we got his number two. The doctor was the key to everything.
So, we'll begin again. These people, who are they?
So this is what you think of me, huh? You think I'm a rat. Fuck you!
I think you are whatever I tell you to be.
Bellona was one of a kind.
Kick his butt.
Spetsnaz, now working for Atlas. She could be your best friend or your worst nightmare. But you never knew which.
We have the names. Now we just need to know when and where the meeting is.
You might as well kill me. I'm already dead.
Once she got under your skin.
Please, Pierre, work with me. Let us help each other.
Looks so freaking realistic.
It's a single source. Has the intel been verified?
The intel is good. Hades is meeting with his financial backers in Santorini 24 hours from now.
Mr. Irons, the protocols for mounting an assault.
This man is responsible for 50,000 deaths, General. We are going in.
An operation on foreign sovereign soil, it would be an act of war without congressional approval.
Atlas is an internationally registered private company. We don't need Congress.
Ha.
Gentlemen,
do
are we operational?
Want.
We're at the ready, sir. You're the trigger.
I want your team on the ground in 6 hours.
On whose authority?
On my authority!
I don't know about you guys, but I like that guy. At least he knows what he's doing. Manhunt. Exotype Specialist. I haven't been using the Riot Shield or the Overdrive, so I don't really need to. Who this is? Oh, this is the...
Supposed to be on your honeymoon.
This is
keep
the
your eyes on
one chick.
Hades, not me.
Well,
key man is approaching. Mark him.
You're up, Mitchell.
Sorry, my dog's barking in the background.
A blink is good.
Let's find a key man.
I'm gonna pause
scan
it real quick. Sorry about that. I had to take care of my dogs.
You'll have to zoom in for a proper scan. Now. Look for the KVA comm signal. That'll be our ticket inside the safe house. We're gonna lose him, Mitchell. Try him. Find him, or this whole mission is blown.
I don't know what I'm looking for. This guy? This guy.
We're
these
running
guys
out of time.
Who am I looking for?
KVA signal is close.
It was this guy the whole time.
Switching cameras. We're running out of time.
All stations, be advised. Key man has left the area.
What? Okay, let's try this again. I didn't know what the heck I was doing to begin with.
Let's find the key man. Scan for comm signals. You'll have to zoom in for a proper scan. Now, look for the KVA comm signal. That'll be our ticket inside the safe house. Find him, or this whole mission is blown. KVA signal is close. We're gonna lose him, Mitchell.
What?
Try switching cameras. We're running out of time.
I'm looking. Calm yourself.
Try him. We're running out of time. Keep looking.
All stations, be advised. Key man has left the area.
Yeah, I still don't get it. So I know there's two guys I can scan, so I'm gonna just scan them anyways.
Let's find the key man. Scan for comm signals. You'll have to zoom in for a proper scan. Now, so, look for the KVA comm signal.
Scan
the
you.
Inside the safe house. Try switching cameras. There, check him out. Find him, or this whole mission is blown.
Scan you.
No match. Move on. Try switching cameras. We're running out of time. There, check him out.
Scan you. You look like a bad guy.
Comm signal is a KVA match.
Found him.
He's our key man.
Why is that so complicated?
That's our ticket inside. Bravo moving.
Team, I don't need to remind you how important this mission is. Hades is responsible.
Seems like
for the
a cool place.
4 years ago, we bring him down, we bring down the whole KVA network. There's no room for error. Get it done.
Okay.
Just follow, then take him out. I'll clear out the back.
Don't cock this up, ladies.
But I'm a guy. I wonder if there'd be intel on this map.
This is private property. You need to leave.
I'm looking for the market. I guess I got lost.
It's not here. Go. Now.
Bravo, take the guard.
Can you at least point me in the right direction? Nice work.
Did
weapons
it.
Ready. Bravo.
Snapped his neck.
Alpha, be advised.
Sounded disgusting.
Bravo is on the X.
Roger that.
Hold up. Sure painting targets.
I'll check in every quarter hour.
Patrol, take him.
As for the perimeter, we've got patrol.
Two in the next room.
As soon as the meeting is over, an armored SUV and two other vehicles will leave from the south garage.
Upstairs.
Oops. I missed one. Any intel? Should I grab the gun? No? Okay.
This one's mine.
All stations will be
wait for them to finish.
Time, sir. Your meeting will go uninterrupted.
It had better, or you will answer directly to me.
Understood.
Hades out.
Drop him. Prophet,
drop
safe
him.
House is clear. We'll put eyes on the conference center.
Copy that, Bravo.
I should
Alpha,
be like
we're clear for phase two.
My next dubstep drop.
Alpha's loading up the truck.
Great.
Mitchell, put on your exosuit. I'll assemble the wasp.
Okay.
Let's kid up.
I wonder how long that takes to put that full suit on.
Prophet, wasp ready for launch.
Alpha in position. Standing by.
Copy that.
Hey,
for
intel.
Take the drone, Mitchell. I'll put ears on Hades' meeting.
Isn't it like N? F? Okay.
Wasp in airborne. 200 meters to target. Zoom in on that conference room.
There. Have eyes on Hades. Wish we could pop them right now.
Why not?
Get the intel first.
Alpha's truck is rolling to the gate.
Alpha, go black. Wasp will start the party. Wait for the guards to get close, then drop them.
Hey! You! You cannot park here!
Boring conversation anyway.
I could totally shoot him.
Alpha ready to breach.
Mitchell, I'll call your targets. Shoot the two on the overwatch.
On the overwatch. These guys?
Two guards watching over the courtyard, Mitchell. Take them.
Immediately, report!
Alpha, move in.
See.
Courtyard clear.
Alpha, hold. You have a watcher inside.
No, we are not.
I can't take these guys out.
Shit. Gideon is in trouble.
Fucking bastard.
It's clear. Alpha, move up. Mitchell, drop two. Alpha will mop up.
Pool is clear. Alpha moving.
Can I take out that guy?
Alpha in position.
How about those two?
Placing the mute charge.
Copy that, Alpha. Mitchell, swing around and cover the glass side of the atrium.
Over here.
Mitchell, cover the glass side of the building.
Mute charge ready.
Charge only gives limited coverage. Clear them out fast.
Wrong side.
New charge expired. Damn it. Maybe those were here.
Well, how do I move downwards? I can't even do that much.
Pool is clear. Alpha moving.
There we go. Oh crap.
Alpha in position. Placing the mute charge. Mute charge ready.
Copy that, Alpha. Mitchell, swing around and cover the glass side of the atrium. Charge only gives limited coverage. Clear them out fast.
There's a lot of guys in here, though.
Blew the timer on that.
Atrium is clear.
Whatever. That was complicated.
It looks as though Hades is starting the meeting.
Roger that, Prophet. Step it up, Alpha. Don't want to miss the big pitch.
Copy that.
Shoot two at the top of the stairs. Kill confirmed. Need to pull KVA off that door so Alpha can move in. Trip a car alarm.
Trip a car alarm?
Let's check it out.
KVA is moving.
Was hit the three headed for the car.
Nothing here.
Clear. Alpha moving to breach point.
Mitchell, get eyes on that meeting. Line up Hades nice and clean. All teams stand by for breach.
Where is the recording?
Hold
now?
Fire until my mark.
I keep it close to me at all times. It will keep us safe. You will contact him again for further payment.
Let me shoot.
They have 2 days.
That's it. Wasp, take a shot. Hades is down. Alpha, move in and confirm the kill.
Scanning retina. Negative. It's not Hades. Not Hades.
Shit! He's free! Clear the room! Clear the room!
Report.
A body double was breached with a remote bomb. We have a man down. Repeat, man down.
Got a step up on the detonator's frequency. Tracing the source now.
Be advised, KVA on the move.
Boss, we need some cover.
All stations, KVA tech rolling in.
We need covering fire.
Get on it, Mitchell. I'm still tracing the source.
I was doing so good.
Report.
All teams on Hades. all teams on Hades. Truck is southbound.
Oh, holy crap.
Lost visual. Gideon! Gideon, if you can hear me, follow Hades! Shit, we need to move.
Let's go.
Mitchell, down the stairs into the back street. We need to cut off Hades.
Bravo, be advised. KVA has surrounded your position.
How did she get out there so quickly?
Through here!
Enemy soldiers ahead!
Come on! We'll use the back alley to cut him off!
Let's go.
Bravo! KVA inbound. Civilians in play.
Out of the way! Get inside and stay there!
Ouch. How come I'm the only one getting shot at? She's saying things, but I can't hear her. That grenade took years to explode.
KVA incoming!
Yeah, this would be way effective, way more effective if this gun was a tank 3 burst. It's either a dang single shot or fully automatic. Not either or. I needed to grab a gun. I didn't see the other guy.
Civilians in play.
And it sets us up all the way back here. Alrighty then.
Civilians in play.
Can I just run up to these guys? Is that a thing? Yes, I can. Okay, I'm gonna run out of ammo with that one, so why not grab this one? And it's automatic. And it's got that sensor thing on it, which is cool. That guy was not going to make that jump. I don't know what he's going for. This time, punk. Give me a gun. Thanks. What the heck is this stupid looking thing?
Enemy reinforcements! They're clearing out! Alpha, you're hitting a ton of interference. What's your status?
Patrolling the KVA. Keep pushing forward and try to cut off Hades.
Oh gosh.
Roger that.
Intel. Sweet. Ammunition. Sweet. Anything over here? I'd like a better gun. That'd be sweet. Oh, you're on my team. I was about to shoot you. I have to imagine that in real life, this mission would take literally forever to do, because there's so many guys.
Let's go. targets! Take them out!
The trick is, the closer we get to the bad guys, the less they spawn. So we can just bull rush them, they'll stop spawning. I don't know where I'm being shot from. Oh, okay.
They're pulling back. Contact.
Switch that for a better gun. I hate this scope. Whoa. Oh, these guys are not dying. Oh, they got super suits or some bullcrap. Why aren't they dying? That was weird.
Mitchell, open the door.
What do you think I'm trying to do? Why'd you run all the way over there and get a door through your body?
All stations, be advised. It's not even possible.
We have contact at the bell tower on...
Torres, can you repeat?
Man down, man down! Sniper in the bell tower!
Sniper in the bell tower. Where? There's that bell tower. Is there a different bell tower? Is it that bell tower?
Damn! Sniper's got a beat on us.
Oh.
Throw smoke!
Me
Let's
throw it?
Smoke won't last forever.
Oh, okay. That grenade. Just wanna take a picture of this great moment real quick. Yeah, this dude ain't shooting at me. So pro. This sniper sucks. I would have killed us already.
Get down! Stay away from the windows! Everyone stay away from the windows! Shit, that's a lot of open ground. You want to run first or to back fire? Keep that sniper buttoned up!
Is there more than one sniper? Because I'm pretty sure I shot him like 20 times. Yeah, like that dude would be more than dead. He'd be in pieces. What are you getting shot at? Oh, drones. Okay. That's cool. There's so many of them. My gosh, your death would be so real right now. I can't sprint.
Prophet, have eyes on Torres. He's been hit.
Copy that, Bravo. Requesting a medic.
I like how there's ammo everywhere. It's pretty cool.
Has the stinger.
Shit! We need that stinger.
Ouch. I would have moved somewhere else.
There's Rivers. Second floor. We need that stinger. I'll cover you.
You're gonna cover me from that? Hey. Until. Okay, yeah. Your covering job sucks. So these things don't even seem to be shooting, more just pointing lasers at me. What's up? I'm recording. What do you need? Just wait for him to get home. Sorry, that was my little brother. Well, one of my little brothers. You can't shoot me. My juke skill's too strong.
Got him.
Yeah.
Bravo.
Got him, man. The entire fucking building. Holy crap, dude.
Let's go.
Where are we going? I don't even see. Just jump off this.
Give me a hand, Mitchell.
Okay, I was supposed to go over here. I would assume there's three things of intel each map.
Copy that. Moving to intercept.
And I got three this map, I believe, so that's pretty cool.
From down there.
Bravo, Hades inbound.
Copy that. Mitchell, set the charges. Find cover. Wait for my signal.
That's cover.
Now.
Hold. Okay. Nice. First, I clicked the wrong button, and then, yeah, I'm supposed to take this. What's my other gun? Okay, I'm good. Ah. Those guys just don't die.
Got eyes on Hades' truck. We're almost there.
I don't even know where I'm running to right now. I just know forward is probably a good option. Nope. Okay. Let's pop those guys and get shot at. I don't need. Okay. Okay. So shoot these two. Run forward. Duck. Refill my ammo, because there seems to be some sort of ammo refiller right in front of me. Cool. Looking. Let's see the heavy bad guys. I don't seem to ever want to die. He's looking right at me. Grenade launcher. Come on. Crap. Run away. I need to throw the grenades and. That seems to be a really hard problem for me to do right now. Okay, let's try this again. Now I'm getting shot at. Oh, I accidentally stood up. Not a good idea. I should try grenades. Grenades are cool. Yeah. Refill ammo. Shot at still.
Clear. Prophet, we are moving on Hades.
Roger that. Be advised, more KVA inbound.
Hurry, Mitchell. I'll cover.
Shouldn't we just blow this up?
Mitchell, look out!
That's not a problem right now. Hades was the problem. Not... Should have just let me kill him. Let me grab the gun. Yeah, fake arm for the win. Slit his throat! Yeah. Die. Punk. You okay, girl?
Thanks for that.
You're welcome.
Alright, let's get you out of here.
My arm probably doesn't work, and I don't think I have legs anymore. Yeah, there's no way I'd be walking.
ID is confirmed. Hades is EKIA. I send again. Hades is EKIA.
No, he's not. No, he's not. He's still alive for some reason.
He knows. Irons knows.
Heh. What this is?
What does Irons know?
Well, what did he just put in my hand? You're covering it so I can't see. You're being a jerk. Well, that was episode 6 of Call of Duty series. That was pretty fun. It was really hard, but it was pretty fun. I didn't understand those guys that were like almost impossible to kill. But let's upgrade something. Probably something important like weapon kick. Nah, flinch. That's even better. And I received another supply drop. Sweet. Awesome. So yeah, that was episode 6. Hope you guys enjoyed. Hopefully, I just recorded episode 5 and 6 today, like I said in the beginning of the episode. So hopefully you guys enjoyed it. Hopefully these go well, because I actually didn't even check it, which I probably should have checked it before I recorded this one. But yeah, sorry for the background noise going on right now. I don't know what that is. And so yes, thank you for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed it. I'm going to be recording more episodes. And yeah, thanks. Bye.